Were you aware of this in The Hateful Eight? After the script leaked online, writer and director Quentin Tarantino did not want to make this movie. However, after they did a brief reading of the script in Los Angeles, the cast was stunned and got excited for the film, and with Samuel L. Jackson persuading him to do this movie, Tarantino accepted.